C'est la naisse.
Where the donkey was tied down.
Là où
it
la
is
fut attachée,
your village.
C'est dans ton village.
That donkey is referring to you.
La naisse veut dire vous.
That donkey is talking about you.
La naisse parle de vous.
That donkey is talking about every one of us here.
La naisse parle de tout de chacun de nous.
Why they tied the donkey?
Pourquoi ils ont attaché la naisse?
I don't want to use the donkey.
Est-ce qu'ils ne veulent pas l'utiliser?
Jesus said, anybody asks you, tell them that God has taken over.
Faut dire que Dieu a pris charge.
Some people in our communities.
Les gens dans notre communauté.
When a man confess in the physical, in the spiritual realm to the physical,
quand l'homme confesse,
we turn out to a donkey or to a goat. Have you never heard that one? Maria Rabasikatara.
I receive.
Have you never yet had somebody confess that I have turned that woman to a goat, to a sheep, for us to not kill her? Have you never had that? That's what Jesus is talking about you. They have tied your marriage. They have tied your life. They have tied your business. It is in your
village.
Jesus said,
Jésus a dit,
it is time for me to take over.
C'est à moi maintenant de prendre
God
contrôle.
To take over. Many of you here, we're supposed to move.
Nous devons avancer.
We're supposed to go to the next level.
Nous devons aller au prochain niveau.
But we are in one spot crying. In township.
Stagnaté.
While something is representing you in your village,
somebody
say, Holy Ghost fire!
Holy Ghost fire!
I am not hearing somebody right now.
Holy Ghost fire!
Preachers.
In my village, somebody says,
in my village.
I cannot hear you.
In my village.
I can't hear you.
In my village.
I will tell you something.
Tell us.
You have come to Christ. Jesus said, she, he has confessed her sins.
Tu as confessé ton péché?
It's for me.
Oui, il est pour moi.
Why are they still troubling you?
Pourquoi on te gêne toujours?
Why are they still tying you down in your village?
Pourquoi ils t'attachent toujours au même lieu?
Let me tell you something.
Mais laissez-moi vous dire.
Jesus said he has taken over.
Jésus a dit qu'il prend charge.
Many people, our businesses,
beaucoup
today,
les
been
affaires,
tied down. In our villages, representing one thing or the other.
Représentant quelque chose.
I still ask a question.
Je pose toujours une question.
On a never answered me. Have you never yet had somebody?
Est-ce que vous n'avez jamais entendu?
Confess with their dirty mouth.
Avec leur bouche.
And said.
Et ils vont dire.
We have tied our womb.
On a attaché
our womb. Then have you never can somebody confess
that les gens confesser,
we have turned so person
on a tourné cette personne
to a goat,
an animal?
Have you never heard that? Where they tie them down?
Où est-ce qu'on les a attachés?
It's in the village.
C'est dans le village. Dans le couvent.
Covent, somebody's covent.
Dans le couvent.
In the village.
Dans le village.
I will tell you why they are troubling you.
Je vous dis pourquoi on vous gêne.
Why they are what? Jesus said, I want
Jésus
to use it.
Je veux l'utiliser.
That property.
La propreté,
that instrument.
L'instrument.
Is for God.
C'est pour Dieu.
No other.
Pas plus.
For devil.
The
Bible says all things are passed away.
Whosoever
has given their life to Christ, he is a child of God. Today I prophesy to somebody. Every village attack that have come to you, let the enemies begin to now carry them back. In the name of Jesus. Am I talking to somebody now?
You are
yes,
talking
sir.
To Rosa.
In my village.
Dans mon village.
I want to start to tell you something. You may be sitting.
Asseyez-vous s'il vous plaît.
Wicked people.
Les gens méchants.
When a man
quand un homme
herself from her mother's womb.
Elle est sortie du ventre de sa mère.
First of all, sitting. Secondly,
creeping. Ou bien,
the highest thing that a man does in a village is when you started walking with your toes, your legs, your foot.
Avec ton pied.
He is the owner of your body.
Oui, c'est le
you can move
corps.
From one place to the other.
Tu peux bouger.
We have gone to many places in our village before we left our village for time. Do you know that that footprint in the spiritual realm till today, it is not yet cancelled?
Ce n'est pas annulé.
Is it? I will tell you why your footprint is still in the village. Should I tell you? Let me let you know, brother. Let me let you know, sister. Why your footprint, for you to know, your footprint still in the village. Because somebody that who are in the township,
celui qui est dans la ville,
you are in worry.
You know me, sister.
It's a serious matter. You are in worry.
Tu as worry.
You sleep here.
Tu t'es couché ici.
You find yourself
et tu te vois
in the setback.
We return arrière.
Problem.
C'est le problème.
When you the when you find yourself in a village, check
tu
yourself.
Le village,
in that week,
dans cette semaine,
no good thing. At times, 1 month,
il n'aura
no
pas
good
de bonnes
thing
choses.
Coming around you anymore. Disappointment upon disappointment.
Il aura la déception.
Am I talking to somebody right now?
You are talking to Russell.
I'm not talking to somebody.
You are talking to Russell.
If you are ready to hear me, then I will talk to you. If you are ready to hear me. When somebody call you,
quelqu'un t'appelle,
sister, come.
Serve
you. What do you use to come meet me? What do you use to come?
Leg, my
your
leg.
Your foot.
Yeah.
That's leg how they use. Pied. It's your legs that in the village that representing you, they used to now command you your legs back to the village. Somebody stand up and pray this prayer before we go ahead. Look at your legs. Say, you my legs. Anywhere in my village, they used to command me through the dreams to my village for me to suffer. Holy Ghost, you my legs. Receive fire. Receive fire. Receive fire. Receive fire. Receive fire. Receive fire. Holy Ghost.
Receive fire. Receive fire. Receive fire. Receive fire.
In Jesus' name, pray.
I'm
coming. I'm coming. I'm coming. Before we continue the preaching,
avant de continuer l'enseignement,
what the villagers have done to us.
Ce que les villageois nous ont fait.
Number one.
Numéro un.
Anybody that who is finding herself in the village, always
au village,
different times
nuit,
in the dreams.
Dans les rêves,
they use your footprints.
Ils ont utilisé ton, tes
to attack you.
Pour t'attaquer.
Your footprints are speaking.
Les gens
against you in the village.
Qui parlent contre toi dans le village.
We anoint.
On les joint,
we anoint for heads, but this time we won't anoint your foot.
On va oint tes pieds.
How are we going to anoint your foot?
Comment oint les pieds?
That is what I want about to do now.
C'est ce que je
that's
de
why
faire.
Manchester City is growing like a Greek fowl.
C'est pourquoi on grandit.
We reveal the deeper things, secrets of God
on révèle les
to expose.
De
the so people to benefit physically. Am I talking to somebody?
You are talking to Rosa.
Ah! You may be seated.
Asseyez-vous, s'il vous plaît.
In my village.
Dans mon village.
A man was a pastor.
Il avait
this
thing
happened
pasteur.
Just in my village, Aliguri. Just.
Ça s'est passé dans mon village.
3 days ago.
Il a maintenant 3 jours.
A man was a pastor. He was in Abuja as a pastor.
En tant que pasteur.
This man,
cet homme,
his brother died.
Son frère est mort.
His brother died.
Son frère est mort.
Sick and he died.
Il était mort.
The pastor said, "You want to go for the burial."
Le pasteur dit qu'il a
and the pastor just left Abuja for the burial.
Abuja pour l'enterrement.
3 days ago, the burial was conducted. The way keeping
fini l'enterrement
at night.
La nuit.
And immediately the burial, the way keeping, the following day they were going to bury the man. Early in the morning, he left the village called Alebiri, Bayelsa State.
Donc, il était venu dans son village, Alebiri.
He has a family.
Bayelsa State.
He has a family in Sagbama. He said, "Let me stop over at Sagbama and say hello to them."
Il a voulu aller dire.
Immediately,
hello à sa famille.
The way keeping that very night. This happened 3 days ago.
Il a maintenant 3 jours.
You
passé.
May be seated.
Asseyez-vous, s'il vous plaît.
3 days ago.
Il a maintenant 3 jours.
He left to his village.
Il a rentré dans son village.
And he left the village.
Il a quitté le village.
For his family.
Sa famille.
And say hello to them.
Il a dit.
Early in the morning.
Matin de très bonne heure.
Somebody just bop, bop, bop.
Hey. Il a tapé à la porte.
You.
Toi.
We are here to now to kill you.
Nous sommes ici pour te tuer.
He said what?
Il a dit pourquoi?
We are from the village.
Boom. Du village. Et ils ont fusillé le gars.
They shot him.
Ils l'ont fusillé.
Before he knew,
avant de savoir,
this man died.
Cet homme
as
était
a
mort
pastor.
En tant que pasteur.
They don't respect your pastorship.
Ils ne respectent pas.
They don't respect
your respect pas
prophetship. They don't respect
prophètes,
your apostolic.
Ils ne respectent
they
pas
respect
apôtre,
Jesus that is in you.
Ils respectent Jésus en toi.
That's how the man died. Right now.
Maintenant,
the man that who have died.
L'homme
now,
est mort.
The man that who going to now bury his brother, he also died.
Celui qui est venu enterrer
somebody
aussi
say,
mort.
In my village.
Dans mon village.
It's not my posh.
Ce n'est pas ma portion.
That the man died.
C'est ainsi qu'il est mort.
That's number one.
C'est le numéro
and
un.
What of villagers?
Concernant les villages.
Number two, you may be seated.
Numéro deux.
Listen carefully.
Écoutez attentivement.
These people can cause problems between you and your guy.
Ces gens peuvent causer des problèmes entre toi et ton patron.
A young girl,
une jeune fille,
met me in one of the lodges.
M'a rencontré dans one on one,
one from America.
Elle est venue d'Amérique.
She said, "Brother, prophet,
prophet,
I am here.
Je suis ici."
Now, want you to help me. Only want
que tu m'assistes sur quelque chose.
I have money.
J'ai
God has blessed me with money.
Je suis béni par l'argent.
The day she was about to marry,
que je veux me marier,
she carried her husband
elle a amené son
to the village
sa fiancée
for introduction.
Pour l'introduction.
After the introduction,
après l'introduction,
when they gone back to America,
ils sont revenus en
and
Amérique.
They paid the bride price.
Ils ont
in the
payé
village. After that very moment,
après ce moment,
when she entered into America with her husband,
quand elle est rentrée en Amérique,
that very week,
cette même semaine,
something happened to her private parts.
Quelque chose s'est passé dans sa partie intime.
I don't know what really happened.
Je ne sais pas ce qui s'est passé.
Suddenly.
Soudainement,
her glitteries just grow,
ici,
cover
les choses sont couvertes,
her body, cover oh, everywhere.
Et ainsi, la partie intime était couverte.
So that she will not meet with her husband.
Pour qu'elle n'ait pas de relation avec son mari.
From nowhere.
De
because she
où,
visited a village.
C'est là où elle a visité le village.
See now.
Elle a maintenant
said, prophet, I am here
prophet,
because of that.
Je suis ici à cause de ça.
I want to open it for you. Where you see? I said, no, don't open it up.
Je vais t'ouvrir ça pour que tu vois. Le prophète.
If you open it, I will lose my job.
Eh, si tu ouvres, je ne vais plus avoir mon travail.
Somebody say, in my village.
Dans mon village.
I will pray for you.
Je vais prier pour toi.
It is an attack.
Oui, c'est de l'attaque.
Oh prophète.
Oh prophète.
I want you to see. I say I'm not a doctor.
Oh, tu vas voir ce que je suis en train de dire.
You call it a doctor. So doctors have been seeing it in America.
Les
they couldn't do anything.
Ça, non, ça ne dit rien.
Let me tell you.
Laisse
I gave
her. Je l'ai donné.
This is called oil of mercy.
L'huile de
miséricorde. Go and use it after praying for her.
The
Lord spoke to me.
Et Dieu m'a dit,
that thing will come back to the normal size.
Ça va revenir en
and that how she went back to the to America, Texas.
Elle s'est retournée
she applied it.
Elle a utilisé,
she called me the next following month.
Elle m'a appelé le deuxième jour.
Oh, woman, God.
Le Dieu de Womo Womo.
You are too much.
Tu es trop. Excellence.
Power. Power. Power.
I prophesied to somebody.
Je prophétais la vie de quelqu'un.
What the enemies have planted in your life, in your village, that causing problem upon your life, I speak upon your life. From today, let there be solution in your life. In the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Brethren, you may be seated.
Asseyez-vous, s'il vous plaît.
In my village.
Dans mon village.
The woman is about to come and testify.
La femme va revenir témoigner.
Because the Lord has done the great thing in her
parce
life.
Que Dieu a fait quelque chose de merveilleux dans sa
someone
vie.
Say, in my village.
Dans mon village.
Something happened.
Quelque chose s'est passé.
A woman.
Une jeune dame.
Was. Giving a planning, sending a gift. Her husband sent a gift to a village, to the village, while she was coming from
Canada.
As he entered into the village and give a gift to the person that who owns the gift, the own village, and as he left that place, she fell at the doormat, the front of the door, the house. That's how her leg started paining her. She couldn't walk anymore until they brought her here. She was on a prayer line and I touched her before she received instantly a healing from her
village.
Last Sunday, a man was nowhere. He was a businessman. For nowhere, for no reason. He went to now take a plan of his he want to build a house.
Il veut construire
and just go and look a plan for the portion of the place.
Il est parti regarder la
portion in order
pour construire
for him
pour qu'il puisse
to build this place.
Construire
the minute he passed the land, his leg swelled up.
Et son pied fut englouti.
For no reason, the man couldn't walk anymore.
Et l'homme ne
last
plus
Sunday,
marcher.
He was on the prayer
son
line.
Pied était enflé. Il était à la
crying.
De
God that he lose his job.
Ainsi,
and I touched
him. Son père, il a perdu son travail.
Exactly, he received
et ainsi, il avait
his
reçu
healing right last Sunday.
Il a reçu la guérison la semaine passée.
Put your hands together for Jesus.
Wow. Only God can destroy the plans of devil from our villages.
Détruire le plan des villageois.
Something happened.
Passé,
last Sunday, the same last Sunday.
La semaine passée, dimanche.
About 4 days ago. Today is what? Today is what?
Thursday, sir.
That's 4 days, Abby.
Il a quatre
they
jours,
go away from Sunday.
Il a quatre jours,
a young boy.
Un jeune homme,
the man shot like this.
Un homme très court,
but the face is very hard.
Mais ses yeux bien, sont bien. Vraiment.
He get bien for you. He get one husband.
Il est battu.
His parent, his mother was sitting, standing here. His
et
father was standing.
Était de l'autre côté, et son père de l'autre côté.
Beside him.
À côté de lui.
As I was touching.
Comme je touchais.
When I look at the man, I said, what happened to this man?
Et j'ai demandé qu'est-ce qui s'est passé à ce jeune homme.
When they give birth to the young boy at that time.
Quand il fut né en ce moment.
The parents said, let us go to the village.
Dit,
and they took the boy to the
village.
That very night,
la même nuit,
the boy was sick.
L'enfant était malade.
As a baby. And when the sickness was so serious, so severe, they now took the boy back to the city called Asaba, Delta State,
Nigeria.
When they were there, the hospital could not do anything.
L'hôpital
until
ne pouvait rien de ça.
The baby developed hunchback.
L'enfant était devenu
from
bossu.
There,
et de là,
the baby could not grow anymore.
L'enfant ne pouvait plus grandir.
When I look at the baby,
mais quand je l'ai regardé,
you know what the man? Now, when I met him on Sunday, he was a man now, but very short like this.
Il était très, très
the cool, head big,
big me.
Bien, derrière.
Il avait la barbe.
And he now look.
Et quand j'ai regardé,
and he make a voice. He said,
il a dit,
a big voice, not like a baby's voice.
Ce n'est plus une voix d'un enfant.
You know what he said?
Savez-vous ce qu'il a dit?
He said, prophet.
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 If I face here,
si je m'énerve maintenant,
I will kill my mother.
Je vais tuer ma mère.
And I will kill this man that's standing here.
Et je vais tuer ce frère ici.
That short thing is talking.
Et ce court parlait de la manière.
Because
parce que
they have taken me when I was young.
Ils m'ont amené quand j'étais
to
petit,
my village.
Dans mon village.
And my villager changed me to this condition that I have.
Dans cette condition que je suis.
Prophet, if I face here,
si
Mama said, oh, don't face so.
Ne t'énerve pas, oh.
Don't face so. Prophet, beg him, oh, if this man prophet, face for here, nobody can hold him, oh.
Prophet, on t'en prie, oh.
Prophet, because of you. If
à
not,
toi, prophet. Sinon, when,
as you talk like this, I'm supposed to talk like you.
Je dois être lancé ainsi comme tu es lancé.
Because of my villagers,
à cause de mes villageois,
they took me to the village.
Ils m'ont amené au village sans que je ne sache.
And they've turned my condition.
Ils ont tourné ma condition.
This level, so.
Dans ce
now I cannot meet up my mates. I
voilà,
do anything.
Je ne peux plus rien faire.
Prophet.
Prophet.
Can you make me to be tall?
Tu peux me faire et je vais grandir.
I said.
J'ai dit.
It is God that knows it.
C'est Dieu qui le sait.
That is the wickedness of villagers.
Les villageois.
Remember, Jesus said.
Souvenez-vous, Jésus a dit.
Lose him and let him go.
Et qu'il s'en aille.
Jesus said.
Jésus a dit.
That donkey is no longer the donkey of the village.
L'ânesse n'est pas du village.
Jesus Christ has taken over the donkey.
Jésus a pris charge.
Many of us here.
Beaucoup parmi nous,
our business is supposed to grow.
Nous devons avoir des affaires.
But right now, for no reason, our businesses
raison,
are down.
Nos affaires sont pas terres.
We need to work on your legs.
Nous devons maintenant travailler nos pieds.
Your village is the number one thing that we need to deal with.
C'est les villageois que nous devons adresser.
So that your situation will change
pour
to testimony.
La situation ne change en témoignage.
I don't know where you come from. I don't know where you're about to go.
Je ne sais pas là où tu vas.
But what I know,
mais ce que je sais,
after this partnership meeting,
après la réunion des partenaires,
your story, whether they like it or not, must change.
Je ne sais pas, votre histoire va changer.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
Someone say, in my village.
Dans mon village.
They are very tough.
Ils sont très dangereux.
They are very what?
Ils sont très dangereux.
They are very tough. If I want to talk about my village,
si je veux parler de mon village,
I can use some people as an example here.
Je peux utiliser les gens comme exemple.